Viktor Hovland also started on the back nine. This is the third as well.
He finished 11th last week, and when he was tied for lead after round one.